The review for the P825 metal Colt 45, basically looking at, it's a zinc alloy shell. It looks like when you open it up, you get a pack of BBs, magazine. That's right here, the thin slide, which most are plastic. Everything else is metal. Plastic magazine holds about 12. Just like that. Pull it back. Hammer cocks back, which is kind of cool. That's about it. Shoots about 250 FPS. You could actually have a rail right here for a laser or a flashlight. There you go.